I'm back with another brilliant news to the nurses, those who are actually living and working in Middle East. So if you're a nurse living and working in UAE, Qatar, Kuwait, or any other countries in Middle East, this video will help you. Ireland has introduced a new visa pathway. It's called exam visa. It's a shorter visa stay that you can come from Middle East to attend your aptitude test. So if you're a nurse and you pass your IELTS or OET, you have gone through NMBI processing and you have a decision letter, now you have an opportunity where you could apply for your aptitude test and come to Ireland to write that test through exam visa. So once you pass your aptitude test, you'll be given your PIN number. You can go back to Middle East. So now when you have the PIN number, you have the control. You can contact hundreds of employers through Hirehood, or you can contact any agency to actually do your processing. And once you get to speak to any employer, you can actually choose where to live and you have more options there. So this is a brilliant opportunity, guys. If you want to know more about this, join our Facebook group called Connecting Healthcare Professionals. As well as you can follow our Facebook page, Hirehood. You can also see our latest videos in our YouTube channel, Hirehood. Thanks again. See you with another video.